I didn't really think much when I met Dylan. I knew he was popular. People who thought otherwise were just kind of jealous of him. I mean, who wouldn't be? I remember the first thing he said to me was asking if I had $3 on me. Shocker. But after that, we just worked.
Nah. You gave me ojo. I gave you ojo.
Whenever I see him, it's like I get dropped from the Eiffel Tower, and my stomach feels like it's about to implode. I know he doesn't feel the same. I wished he did.